In this latest of our Easy Check Handy Hints videos, we're going to show you how to alter the language settings on your AND CheckWire metal detector. Firstly, you need to log in. So you hit the user button and the default administrator login is the word admin with a capital A. And then the password is simply four zeros, and that is entered at the bottom of the screen. You just touch the area you want to alter and then enter the values. Then you hit the login button. And now you'll see at the top it says admin. Now we have access to the green settings icon. There are three tabs, balance, system 1 and system 2. We want the middle system 1 tab and the second button down on the left. That's the display button. This brings up language as one of the several settings. You can see there's several languages. So if you remember where that setting is, when it's in a foreign language, it's exactly the same navigation. So now the system in front of us is on Japanese. The navigation is identical. You can see there's Japanese characters, but the keypad commands are still in English characters, so it's very easy to navigate. Once again, we punch in the word admin with a capital A, then we go to the password field, put in four zeros, hit the enter button on the keypad, and then hit the login button at the bottom. Now we're logged in as administrator, we can go back to the green settings button, which is located on the home screen, as you can see, second button from the right hand side. And we've got the three tabs. We want the center tab, the second button down on the left, and that brings up the word language you will see in English. And you can choose English, Korean, Japanese, or Russian. So we'll choose English, and then after a few seconds, the system will reset back to English language. Now it's time to do exactly the same process on the AND EasyCheck metal detector. We've already logged into this demonstration unit as admin in exactly the same way as we did on the CheckWire. So the green settings icon at the bottom right is now available. We hit that. There's two menu tabs available, system setting and common setting. Under the system setting tab, we find the language button. And then in this case, we're going to change it to Japanese and then change it back to English again. So you can see once Japanese language is selected and we go back to the home screen, most of the main menu icons will be in Japanese. So once we go back to the main home screen, we touch the green settings icon again, go to the second tab, the one on the right hand side, and then down to the language button, which appears in English still. We simply select the language we want to change it back to, hit OK, and then the settings are saved for future use. Thanks for watching the latest in our Easy Check Handy Hints video. If you've got any questions, just contact your local AND office or your authorised AND dealer.